Hey, hopefully this helps. I've got two tabs going in Schoology. It's the same tab. That way you can have two things going at once and you can kind of just flip between the two as you're working on the quiz. But let's say you wanted to know where the lines are. You need the balcony scene text. Some of this I showed in the other video. I'm not sure if you saw it or not. When it opens, you can see that on the left-hand side, these are all the line numbers. Like here's 5, here's 10. So let's see, I'll scroll down. This is my other tab. If you open up the balcony scene quiz, you'll see if you want to attempt. This is my second attempt at this. I don't know how many times you've tried it or not, but like line 3, or let's say line 18 through 22, if you just balance, there's 15. Gonna scroll up just to show you how you can do this a little bit easier. If you go full screen on this text, think it makes it easier to scroll. It does. So we're looking for 18 through 22. Let's see. We need question 2 asks you about line 18 through 22. So there's 18. 15, this would be 16, 17, 18. So starting here. What if her eyes were there, they in her head? There's 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. So these are the lines that question 2 was asking you about. If you haven't already listened to the audio, I meant to leave that open, sorry. I'm gonna open that back up. I'm gonna close the quiz down. Oh my gosh, this scrolls so slowly. Yes, I'm gonna leave the quiz. Another resource that you can use is the audio. I'm not sure if you've done this yet or not. I've got a couple different audios. Here's one. This is the exact same words that are on the page in the other tab.
Jest and scars that never felt a wound, but soft.
But soft. Do that a couple times. Try that a couple times and then attempt the quiz again, especially now that you know where to find the lines. Here they are. Cha-ching! There's line 5. And it goes from there. You just have to scroll a little bit. Hope that helps.